It's different from creating my own music, but it's something I enjoy doing. So there's a through line, kind of angel of a melody that goes through fire, into the water, rides out in the wind.